gravity in the wheel here to get you the room around the tire to be to get it on and off. And that's where most people just make you do it.
My controller never keeps the time and all that stuff. It just...
Have you changed the battery?
Yeah, I've changed the batteries a couple times, and it never seems to want to keep it.
Yeah, we have to make it. They really don't. The clock is not a very good feature.
So, fortunately, I had a spare controller in the car.
Uh-huh.
So I walked to the car, got it, and walked back, and you know, and it worked. So at least I was able to do that. But it just, Murphy's Law, when I dropped it, that's exactly what it landed on. And it,
it did it in.
Yep. Even had one of the Nikon technicians there that services the cameras and all that. And he looked at it.
Yeah.
I have three of them.